Look, I don't see why we have to get rid of them, though. I mean, they're miles away from the show. Isn't that really enough?
If they come back to the show, they're gonna realize that I'm the one who caused them to disappear like this. And Brower would never let me come back to this show ever again. And I will not let that happen. So finally, the strike is going to loosen up. You need to get rid of Ace and Shantae once and for all. And not really try to get rid of them, but even more worst.
You mean kill them?
Exactly. You better not let me down.
Oh, that is very gruesome. But I'm down with it.
Man, guys, this is a far away journey. Are you sure we're nearly ahead?
Don't worry. If we find the show, we'll find Brawler.
Agreed. And Charlotte will pay for what she tried to do to us.
Yeah, that's why I keep on trying to warn you guys about her. We know everything about her. She despised me and Shantae, and she's gonna pay for this.
Hopefully that nothing could ever go wrong.
Man, poor Swiper. I really thought that him and us three are about to make it to the final four. But with him out? I guess not.
Yeah, total bust, man.
Of course he was gonna get out regardless. I mean, come on, he already won a paper show. That doesn't mean he ain't gonna win this one. Yeah, true. And I also won another paper show. And I don't see myself winning this season. But I can at least try my best. With no Kyo, I think I could be fine.
I proved to myself at once in my, well, in another paper show. I proved myself to everyone that I'm not the weakest one here. People keep on calling me weak, but I managed to make it to the final three in the finale, so that's probably one thing.
And this is actually not my first time being any single paper show besides Total Drama Multi-Crossover and this show. So, yeah, I think I'm doing good this one.
Well, guys, if we're gonna go down, we're going down in style. So, yeah. Last season, I placed seven. So, I don't know what I'm gonna place in this season. But, if I'm gonna prove myself that I could at least do better than everybody else in this game, I could have managed to at least go far alongside with Dark Bowser and Roadie. So, yeah, let's see how this competition works.
Hello guys, congratulations on making it to the final 12. So without further ado, let's get started with your next challenge.
So what's the next challenge, dude? I'm feeling it.
For today's challenge, I thought of it on my own, and that is gonna be a singing contest.
Excuse me, the last time I did a singing talent, I mean a singing challenge, I got booted off.
That because you were singing Justin Bieber, that's why you got eliminated. So, in order to redeem yourself, you guys will have to try and, try and make a song. Whoever made the best song according to me will win. Or else you just want to use somebody else's song from some pop culture. So, yeah. Since there's 12 of y'all and there's no teams, I'm gonna decide the team on my own.
How's it gonna work?
Here's how. Whoever gets the singing talent will try and win the challenge. So, the team's gonna be our Bubbles, Roadie, Dark Bowser, Brody, Akko, and Xavier. You guys are teams, while the others are BD Joe, Jacko, Sunflower, Pre Bomber, Tiki, and Jimmy Crystal.
Well, shoot.
The one thing I'm not good at is singing. Ugh, this is gonna blow.
Here are your paired up musical people. Whoever made the best song according to me and no one else because my interns are not here will win the challenge for the team and have a top spot in the final 12. Well, actually final 11, my bad. As for the others, well, you guys will just be up for elimination to see who will get the boot. So let's see who.
Singing? Well, if you look at me, I am actually a perfect singer. So if the team could listen to me, we're gonna be golden. So, everyone, do we have an idea to make a music?
Well, I personally don't because I can't sing. Yeah, me either.
Me either. Well, when you look at the professional, I am the master of singing. Are you?
Shush!
So, if we want to win this challenge, you guys will have to listen to me and we have to make the real lyrics. Well, then, what music did you decide it?
Yeah, true, since you're the master of singing.
Well, team, listen to me and listen to me good. If we're gonna make a perfect song that would be perfect for Brawler,
I know one song that would be good.
BD Joe, this better work. Because our team is literally with the Fnatic Alliance. But yet again, Jimmy and Sunflower are not part of the Fnatic Alliance. But Sunflower is part of the Alliance because if we lose the challenge, Jimmy is the one who's going home. So, eh. That's fine with me.
So, dudes, have we decided which song that we're gonna pick? Because we can't really think of nothing at all.
Yeah, even though I'm a professional at singing, I can't think of a song either.
Ooh, I got one. Baby, baby, baby. Oh, no, no. Please, Dark Bowser, please, no.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I would never try to sing that song.
That's probably the reason why I got kicked out in last season.
Well, there's one song that I thought of. And I don't even know if you guys are interested to, you know, think about this opinion on the song. Nah, that's fine, Xavier. We're literally having no ideas about a song, and you're the one who have an idea right now.
Yeah, that's true. Go ahead.
Tell us what the song is.
Well, I've been thinking about this song a bit long and hard, and I thought it might be helpful for us to win this challenge. But if this song didn't really work, at least we all try.
Well then, what's the song?
Okay, the song that we're gonna sing is...
I don't know how I'm still in, but I am just so glad that I made this far into this competition. And to be in the final 12, oh man, I am just on a roll. But now, I'm having ideas for the team. So if this song might help us, I'm gonna go super far. Well guys, y'all have been rehearsing a bit long time, and now it's time for all of y'all to let me listen to y'all's songs. And to start off to see who is performing first is going to be U6 on the right. You guys are going up.
Oh, good. So where are we going to sing at?
Over there.
Seriously, is that the stage that we're going to sing at?
Exactly. It's not dirty, though. So, yeah, this is the perfect way you have to sing.
Whatever.
Anyways, you guys, you're up.
Don't worry, Brawler. We have made the most greatest song ever. It will blow your mind.
Let's hope so. Wow, dude, this stage is really not that bad.
Yeah, but it's uncomfortable for a big guy. You guys are just so lucky that y'all tiny.
Guys, enough chatting. Let's start the song.
In 3, 2, 1, and sing.
Seriously?
What? I it was perfect.
Thunder under the lights, shines up in my eyes. I stay on the beat, though, basically, every moment I shine.
Oh, my app's so tight, you can see my heartbeat tonight. But when I came in the show, I will just believe I will get to shine.
Because those contestants, they think they got the best of me.
But they don't got shot on me now because I'm speed.
I can win, I can win, I could win.
Watch me slay, slay this freaking game. Nobody ain't gonna beat me because I'm buffing, I'm the best. Watch me slay, slay this freaking game. You guys think you got the best of me, but where you go to? That bucket, go!
Whizzing under the best, taking the challenge on the gold. If I think I could have a shot on it, I could take this win. Cause if you guys think I'm gonna be first blue again,
But when you see me in the competition, I could go far. I can win, I could win, I could win. Watch me slay, slay this freaking game. You guys think you got the best of me, but I could manage to win. Watch me slay, slay this freaking game. You guys think you got the chance, but you gonna go to the bucket shame. You'll be ashamed, you'll be ashamed. You go down into the bucket of shame. I don't care if I got you out so rapidly. When I could sing. Dark Bowser, Why is it always my nuggets?
Well, I do like the song though. And I was almost gonna give you at least a 10 if Dark Bowser haven't ruined it at least. So I'm just gonna give you an 8.
8 for luck? Yeah, probably. Phew, I was worried there for a second.
Anywho's, you guys, you're up next. Let's see if you can beat these guys.
Yeah, I doubt it. Ugh.
Wow, they're clever. But hopefully our team can win. A group. Team group. I don't know. We just need to win.
So, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna beat the other team?
Ask Speedy Joe. He's the expert.
Don't worry, guys. I got this all under control.
Well, start your song.
Come on, bro. We actually got this in the bag. There's no way there ain't gonna...
I came back to have a rematch. You can't beat me, cause I'll get you out. If I could slay this game, I'm gonna try. I could win if I have my group.
I go green and I fly this game, but I can't go far if I don't have my person. If I want need my person to call me in this game, I could absolutely need a hug.
Oh, I'm gonna go to the distance. I know that I don't have a chance, but you'll see
if I could take a chance. Yeah, everything's been nothing if I have my group.
I came back to have a second chance.
You can't stop me because I'll get you out.
I don't care what the haters say to me. Everything's been nothing if I have my group.
I came back to have a second chance. You can't stop me because I'll get you out. I don't care what the haters say to me. Everything means nothing if I have my group.
Sometimes I could make a bad mistake. Hard to choose either my friend or this lion's. But don't worry because I'll be proud of you. Because that's what friends do.
Oh, I'm gonna go to the distance, I know. Because this feeling is weakening, but I don't care. Because it's love in the inside. Because everything means nothing if I have my group.
I came back to have a second chance.
You can't stop me because I'll get you out.
I don't care what the haters said to me.
Everything means nothing if I have my group. I came back to have a second chance. You can't stop me because I'll get you out. I don't care what the haters said to me. Everything means nothing if I have my group.
Beat us?
Wow. That was excellent. 10 out of 10. You guys are in the final 11.
Yeah, we did. Woohoo. Yeah.
This better not be in YouTube.
I'm sorry, you guys. As hard as you try, I'll be seeing you guys up for elimination to see who will get eliminated.
So, how are we going to do this? How are we going to beat the other team?
Ask Speedy Joe. He's the expert.
Don't worry, guys. I got this all under control.
Well, start your song.
Come on, bro. We actually got this in the bag. There's no way there ain't gonna...
came back to have a rematch. You can beat me, cause I'll get you out. If I could slay this game, I'm gonna try. I could win if I have my groove.
I go green and I fly this game, but I can't go far if I don't have my person. If I want need my person to call me in this game, I could absolutely need a hug.
Oh, I'm gonna go to the distance. I know that I don't have a chance, but you'll see
if I could take a chance. Yeah, everything's been nothing if I have my group.
I came back to have a second chance.
You can't stop me because I'll get you out.
I don't care what the haters say to me. Everything's been nothing if I have my groove.
I came back to have a second chance. You can't stop me because I'll get you out. I don't care what the haters say to me. Everything means nothing if I have my groove.
Sometimes I can make a bad mistake. Hard to choose either my friend or this lion's. But don't worry, because I'll be proud of you. Because that's what friends do.
Oh, I'm gonna go to the distance, I know. Because this feeling is winning, but I don't care. Because it's love in the inside. Because everything means nothing if I have my group.
I came back to have a second chance.
You can't stop me because I'll get you out.
I don't care what the haters said to me.
Everything means nothing if I have my group. I came back to have a second chance.
You can't stop me because I'll get you out.
I don't care what the haters said to me. Everything means nothing if I have my group.
Beat us? Wow, that was excellent. 10 out of 10. You guys are in the final 11.
Yeah, we did. Woohoo, yeah.
This better not be in YouTube.
I'm sorry, you guys. As hard as you try, I'll be seeing you guys up for elimination to see who will get eliminated. Ah, man. Bummer, dude. We almost have a close shot and win this. But the other team best. I can't blame them.
Well, we lost because of my embarrassment. At least I have a 50-50 close shot. I'm winning this. There's no way I can't get voted off.
I'm Prince Charming! I'm Prince Charming! I'm Prince Charming! I'm Prince Charming! I'm Prince Charming!
So did I just overheard that we lost?
Dang, dudes, we lost. And now we're gonna have to figure out who we're gonna get rid of. Yeah, it's gonna be either Rhodey, Bubbles, or Doc Bowser. And out of the three, which one?
Well, there has been very hard choices who we're gonna get rid of. I mean, those three, they're very tight, but we have to get rid of one of them.
There's just only one problem. The votes are gonna end up in a tie, 3-3.
Yeah, that cannot be good.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I think it's best to get rid of this person. And who will that be? Well, it's gonna have to be... Well, due to that performance, yeah, I guess this person do really need to go, so... Sorry.
Oh, guys, which one of the three are we gonna get rid of?
I don't know. I mean, those three are not really, like, the best contestants in the game.
Yeah, some of them got up pretty early in their seasons, especially to our seasons.
I mean, Echo and Brody made it halfway, but not emerge. And I don't know about Xavier. He got up first.
Yeah, but he's actually doing better.
So I guess Xavier is not our vote, which means it's gonna be either Echo or Brody. And now the two... I guess it's probably...
Oh, in that case, it's fine.
Yeah, I kind of agreed.
Sweet, let's just see how this elimination works.
Even if it doesn't work, I don't know, it probably might be a 50 chance for me to go home.
If Swiper got eliminated all because he won a paper series, I might get out as well for also winning a paper series. That ain't gonna be good for me, so let's just see how it works.
Hello guys, welcome to Elimination. As you all know the rules, if I call your name, you be safe for today. And not that sorry, but while y'all are not going to join the final 11. So let's see how it works. Play so safe far. Xavier.
Yes.
Rhodey.
All right.
You two are left. Also safe,
it's
Bubbles. Oh, phew, that's a surprise. And Echo. Yes!
Which means that we're down to either one of you two, either Brody or Dark Bowser.
Well, good luck, big dude.
Yeah, you too, skinny dude.
Really, bro?
Well, that's complicated that I could get.
Well, Brody and Dark Bowser, as you all probably might know, of course it's a tie because, well, duh. So here's how we're going to break this tiebreaker. I want you two to try to sing a song for me. Whoever has the best song will try and be in the final 11. Whoever doesn't will go to the bucket of shame. So, let's see what y'all got.
So, do we sing now?
Yeah, just start singing.
I guess I'll start. 1, 2 squares, 2, 2 squares, no squares.
I can't hear you louder.
So all that you got is what you get.
Louder!
Funky, what is 1, 2, 3 is a whole lot of things. It's a whole lot of lot. And a bouncing, 36. And a bouncing, boom, 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 boom. And 36, and round and round. And one round, round, and 1, 2, 6. And all that is like that. Oh! Ah! What the hell? Not again! No!
Dude, don't you think that's a little unfair to eliminate him like that? Eh, I don't really care. I don't even like that song anyway. You could at least just told him to stop. Whatever. Anyways, Brody, you're in the top 11. Well done.
Yeah, bro! Top 11! Let's go!
Well, everyone, it looks like you all are in the top 11. So, everyone, if one person gets eliminated, then we're down to the top 10. So, great things up at the camp. Well, there goes Dark Bowser. Now that he's eliminated, we're down to our final 11. How the final 11, what do you think was going to happen next? Final next time on Tool Drama Paper Cartoon Rematch.